downstairs. Not knowing that downstairs is where I kept the bodies. He suggested playing music. With no iPod docking station, I had to trudge upstairs and search the rooms I've avoided to find an old record player with small speakers all covered in dust. So, after a rag for cleaning and finding a handful of records, we eventually sat on the floor with our newfound relics to just listen. And playing the records sounded, well, it's hard to describe. I hear a fullness I haven't heard since before my iPod, earbuds, or Walkman headphones. We spend so much time making everything smaller that we forget the details when we shrink everything down so we can cram more into our lives. And simply put, I miss the clicks and scratches. I miss the imperfections. In our modern day lives, we've done everything we could to remove nuances, so everything is genetically, generically the same, and now nothing is unique. I've missed the scratches from downstairs. I've mixed the hiccups and skips from a 33, a 45, a 78. It's been a while since I've heard those scratches. It's been a while since I've delved in those imperfections. At least we found this record player so I could remind myself of what I was missing all this time. Now, as we are now forced into this modern world.
I didn't get to commend him before he even started.